like Underhill and Cimarron. And Dave, what are they talking about with this man exactly?
Well, obviously, they're trying to get him to give himself up, and it's only been in the last few minutes that they've been able to communicate with him. For a long time, there was no communication at all, and as long as they are talking, there's a chance for a peaceful conclusion. This all started around 8:30 this morning with SWAT and the crisis negotiation teams on scene.
Orlando police refused to identify this woman, but she was escorted out by them, and there was an emotional reunion in the front yard of a home very near where the standoff is taking place. Police tell us there was a domestic disturbance this morning and then threats against a woman and against the cops.
They brought a woman down the street here who looked, was visibly upset. We kind of figured she was maybe connected with the person.
They were going to kill, the person along with law enforcement. So as a result, we called out our crisis negotiation and our SWAT team, which you see is out here. We've been out here since about 8:30 this morning. We've tried to make contact with the individual. He hasn't picked up the phone, or we've not been able to make contact with him. Now that SWAT's been out here, it's my understanding about 6 to 8 homes have been evacuated, or there have been people in them that we've asked to depart as a result of the operation. And Neighborhood Services is working with them. I think they're going to a particular location where there's air conditioning and food.
And for others in the neighborhood, it is a bit of a burden. For some, they cannot come in and out as they would like. It's just not safe for them to be inside there. But again, even though Sergeant Jones said during the tape there that they have not been able to talk with him, in just the last few minutes, they have established communication. So they do have hope that they can talk this man out peacefully, because that's, of course, the conclusion that they hope to have. But they do believe that he's inside and that he's armed, and that this may have started with an incident as long ago as last month, a few weeks ago. So this has been a simmering situation for some time. Reporting live in Orlando, Orange County, Dave McDaniel, West 2 News.